haven't seen it yet myself, but it does. How the hell do you spell does?
Tell me anything. What's wrong?
Really, Jesse, you really want to do this right here, right now?
I do. I hate seeing you like this.
I'm finding it really difficult to be around you right now.
Doesn't have to be. We've always been able to talk things through before.
How many times have we had to sit next to each other in class after having just hooked up?
Yeah, that is pretty new, isn't it? It's a nightmare. I just had sex with my best friend. What am I supposed to do now?
Well, I don't see what the problem is. I had a really great time the other night.
Don't say that. This is crazy. Before this weekend, I've never so much as kissed a girl. This is so, I don't know. What could this mean?
D-O-S-E. That is not right. D-O-E-S? Isn't that like more than one female deer? Does?
Well, to me, it could mean that I'm still learning some things about myself. It could mean I was wrong about who I am, but that's not necessarily a bad thing.
There's no way he has a Z in it, right? There's just no way.
So we're just lesbians now?
Well, not necessarily. It's not like we're different people all of a sudden, right? But we'll get through this together. We always have.
I haven't seen it either, but it looks good. Jesus, I hate texting.
My oldest friend! I don't want to lose you over something so silly!
Since when is sex silly?
That's not what I meant.
Then what do you mean?
I don't know! This is all new to me too, okay? But maybe change isn't such a bad thing.
I have no idea, that's why it's so terrifying.
I think we just need some time to think about all this.
Yeah. Alone and away from each other, maybe.
Denise.
So last year my mom told my family that she was gay and that she thought she'd been gay for a long time, and she told us she wouldn't be happy again until we knew, and I just can't imagine how hard that would be for her. So, I mean, my dad and I, it's really different, but we love her the same, and we're just so proud of her for it.
Denise?
Did he even wash his hands? Maybe we don't need to figure out everything here in the bathroom.
Yeah, maybe.